Hey guys, it's Iris. So it's another typhoon day in Taiwan. And, I really wanted to show you guys what people do on a typhoon day because I heard, well, from last time, the news told me that people actually go on movies, go shopping, and go to restaurants when on typhoon, when they get a typhoon day. But, judging from the road, I don't know where exactly I'll be going because I don't know if I can go far, really. So, instead of being cooped up at home, people in Taiwan actually like to go to places on a typhoon day. Well, I guess you don't get days off like this much. As you can see, the stores are actually in operating motions. And this sort of weather, the umbrella really doesn't do much. I'm all wet. So here I am at the mall, and supposedly you should use an umbrella plastic wrap so that your umbrella doesn't trip all over in the mall. I'm telling you, mall is where the people are at on typhoon days. Thank God you'd rather take the escalator instead of the elevator because the lineup for elevator is just way too long and I'm not really in the mood to smell people's sweat. Thank you very much. And of course, afternoon tea / high tea would have lineups, obviously. I told you, didn't I? Just check out the lineups for the cinema. Oh, did I forget to mention, people grocery shop on typhoon days as well.